start pulling teeth sometimes. Actually, let's do it this way. Just controls, communications menu.
Request rearming.
Copy.
I
Hey, what are you doing? Hey, what are you doing? Rearming complete.
Brakes off. Center line.
Okay. One, two, three. Hello?
Good evening.
Hello, Yogi. How's it going?
Not too bad. Is it you, Rich?
Yes, it is. RGF.
Ah. How are you, sir?
Airport.
You're a bit quiet.
Hold on a minute. I can sort that.
Right, I think it might be working now, God's sake.
Yeah, loud and clear.
Hello, okay. It's really weird. For some reason I have to unplug the... I got a wireless headset and I have to unplug the USB dongle. And then I plugged it into a different USB slot, kept disconnecting and re-plugged it and it seemed to be fine. So, at least that's easy.
I have that sometimes as well. My head truck
annoying.
Has been causing a few issues as well. I don't know if you're aware, but there was a recent, just now, a small update on DCS.
Ah, okay. Is it one that could completely ruin the night?
It's one of those ones which certainly has caused me one or two issues. I've been
was
on
it?
Since 7 o'clock, yeah. I was testing the T45, which I've just been flying.
Don't get too used to it because we're going to modify it very slightly. My voice starts going roboty because of the update, by the way. Oh, doesn't matter, it's done it.
Okay.
We're going to modify that very slightly and it's going to make it more powerful. So the one you've currently got, right, is the normal T45 mod that you download. We're going to change that so that one of the things we have done is we've changed the weight. With a pretty simple fix. We've changed the weight from a T45, which has got a really heavy landing gear, but like the F-18 for landing on a carrier, it can take a beating. Whereas the Hawk T1, T2, or the rest of the aircraft, right, is just a normal landing gear, a bit like an F-16, you know. It's not very big, it's not designed to take an absolute hit. So we've reduced the weight down. We can't change the power, unfortunately, it's all baked into the code. But we can change the weight really easily. So what we'll do is, are you on DCS right now?
Yeah, I can get out though. Hang on a minute.
Yeah, jump out now and we'll get everything sorted.